news, I'm Pallavi, the station master at Patna Junction. Struggle, the corona, infected wife to death. After that, he himself died by jumping from the roof. Bihar police. A painful incident occurred in Bihar's capital Patna on Monday morning. The station master killed the corona positive wife in front of her children by standing her and then jumped from the roof and gave her life. The incident took place at 7 a.m. in the Om residence at New Chitragupt Nagar Parvati Road near Munna Chowk in Kankar Bagh. Atul was stationed in the route relay interlocking of Patna. Police is taking further actions by reaching the spot. Ara's family was from, according to the information, Atul Lal, originally from Ara's district, had been living in this apartment for 3 to 4 years. Before the incident, there was a fight between the husband and wife over something. After the dispute between the couples, neighbors also reached them, but due to the woman's corona being infected, no one acted to calm the dispute. Meanwhile, the station master Atul killed his wife by strangling her with a blade. And after that, he jumped from the roof and gave his life too. Police engaged in the investigation of the case. According to the police, Atul was terrified of his wife getting corona infected and the two had been arguing for 3 days. Atul took these dreadful steps on Monday morning. At present, information has been sent to the relatives about the incident. In some time, the family will also reach there, after which the dead bodies will be handed over. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon.